chamber, but in the Pan-African Parliament. Today, Bethel's name is a household name in South Africa. When I got to South Africa as a member of Pan-African Parliament, people will always ask you, do you know Bethel? I told them that I know him, but I didn't have the opportunity to be with him. I was not his colleague. He was my senior, and we just met in the Pan-African Parliament because he was appointed the ambassador of the Pan-African Parliament. And so he kept coming. He tutored us, and he tutored me particularly, that Damdas, there's a future here. You are a young man. And that we have also vibrant members as members of this in the Pan-African Parliament, people like Benny La and Betty, that are also members of the Pan-African Parliament. He said he led this place, and that all of them assisted and made him the president. So he is a very simple person, very approachable, and he's one man that I will continue to remember because of the advice he gave me. And thank God, in the Pan-African Parliament today, I am also known, like all my colleagues, because of his nature. So, Mr. Speaker, my colleagues, I think, just like Femi said, for those of us that had the opportunity to meet with somebody like that, I think we are happy, and may God in his very mercy forgive him and grant him Al-Jannah. Thank you for being part of the first.